know, just growing up here, for some reason, you just hate Lafayette. And I guess you just want to beat them in everything we do. You know, every game, whether it's volleyball, football, baseball, basketball, you just always want to beat them. And
I think because of the Lafayette game, we're all more confident as a group, and we're just ready now for the district play because it's now a whole nother season.
So you're always real hyped up going into the week just because we all know people from over there, and we've grown up really ever since we were 7, 8 years old playing them. So it's kind of fun to know exactly who you're playing against, but really to beat them the way we did like that, it gives us a lot of momentum, and that's going to carry the rest of the season.
If anything, it's just a stepping stone for our ultimate goal, which is to win the state championship. And so it's always nice to win a rival and beat them like we did. And our goal is just to bring that every week and show why we're the best team in the state of Mississippi.
I mean, really, you just see these people all the time. You know, around town, people are always, they just kind of know who you are. So really, if you lose the game, you got to deal with people's crap for a year. And if you win, you can't really say anything. No one can say anything negative for a year.
I think it didn't really hit me why it was so important until, like, I went to church that week. And, like, little kids, like, told me, like, hey, congrats on your pick six. I didn't even know them. That just, like, means a lot to know that a lot of people in the city were there and kind of put my name out there. And so people kind of knew the name after that.
I mean, really, there was nothing they could say at all during the game. You know, if it was a closer game, they maybe could have had an impact on the game, but we scored 2 touchdowns within 6 minutes, and they kind of all left by the third quarter, fourth quarter. So, you know, during the game, I don't think they really had an impact. You know, kind of the week leading up, I think some people try to get in your head, but you know, kind of once the game starts, there's nothing they can really do.
There was a lot of trash talk. There might have been some from our student section too, but I mean, we didn't really engage in that. We weren't too worried about all that.
Our student section and how we played on the football field really drowned them out, and they weren't a factor at all.
The Crosstown Classic is something that's been around for years, and it's basically between the two teams, the city and the county, who has bragging rights for the next year.
Really, that's the one game that if you win all year, it's going to be a good year.
We're here tonight at Buford Stadium, here on the campus of Lafayette High School for tonight's contest. Oxford Charger Sports, here's the kickoff, and it's going to be 8 yards deep into the end zone, and that will be a touchback, and Lafayette will have it first and 10 at their own 20 as they'll go left to right. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing dreams. She been playing games, but there ain't no INT. I stay with my crew, bro, that's all I need. She been playing games, but there ain't no INT. It's just me, myself, and squad. I've been going hard. She told me to slow it down, I'll take it too far. Searching for a check, searching for some luck. Used to look for love, now I barely find a fuck.
Touchdown off the right side. They faked it to the left. Ball walks into the end zone for 4 yards out, and the Chargers take the lead. Because I don't want to die too young, but I've been living life too fast, and she just want all my love, but I know that it never lasts. So tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing dreams. She been playing games, but there ain't no INT. I stay with my crew. Bro, that's all I need. She been playing games, but there ain't no INT. Now there ain't no INT. Cause I don't wanna die too young, but I've been living life too fast, and she just want all my love, but I know that it never lasts. So tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Get it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new.
chasing dreams. She been playing games, but there ain't no INC. I stay with my crew, girl, that's all I need. She been playing games, but there ain't no INC.
That's a no now, baby.
That's a no now, baby.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh.